If I could do anything I want, my first portfolio was education. And I've heard people say that we should actually shift money from the health portfolio and move it, like $1 billion, and move it to early learning and care. Now, I'm not advocating or announcing that policy today, but I completely understand why that is. And as our economy improves and we have more funding that we can put somewhere, that is where I would put it.